Down this alley, about 1,000 feet from me, is where bin Laden's, where the house where bin Laden was killed is. And we've just returned from a tour where we can show you exclusive video inside the compound. That compound is a massive compound. It's about 6 times the size of any of the houses around it. And it has about 15-foot high walls, on top of which are barbed wire. Now, as you walk into that compound, to the left, apparently, that's where one of the helicopters came down and hovered, shooting at the compound. Once you walk into the compound, the first room on the right, as Diane mentioned, full of blood. Multiple people were killed in that room. To the left, there's a room that's absolutely ransacked, glass on the floor. In that room, there were computers. Apparently, the people, the U.S. forces in that room, there's blood everywhere. The house has been ransacked, George.
Nick, and